what I want to make sure is not lost in this, as we're seeing these remarkable pictures with this law enforcement presence directly behind you, is the why. Why people have been out on the streets protesting. Why this violence is taking place. There is some action behind you. Hang on.
Yep. We've got one person being arrested here. We're good. Yep. Hold on. I got you. Hold on. They had us here. We're speaking with State Patrol right now. Give us a second, guys. We can move back to where you'd like. We are live on the air at the moment. This is the four of us. We are one team. Just put us back where you want us. We are getting out of your way, so just let us know. Wherever you'd want us, we will go. We are just getting out of your way when you're advancing through the intersection. So just let us know, and we got you. And this is a scene here playing out in Minneapolis. This is part of the advanced police presence that we saw come over the course of really minutes when the local police showed up at the fire department, or with the fire department, I should say, on that building we showed you that was burning. This is among the State Patrol unit that was advancing up the street, saying and scattering the protesters at that point for people to clear the area. And so we walked away. I'm sorry?
You're under arrest.
Okay. Do you mind telling me why I'm under arrest, sir? Why am I under arrest, sir?
Officers with CNN, and he's on the air right now.
Okay.
You are arresting him live on CNN. We told you before that we are with CNN.
If you're just tuning in, you are watching our correspondent, Omar Jimenez, being arrested by state police in Minnesota. We're not sure why our correspondent is being arrested.
Hang on one second, Allison. Let's listen into what these officers are saying. That is an American television reporter, Omar Jimenez, being led away by police officers. He clearly identified himself as a reporter. He was respectfully explaining to the state police that our CNN team was there and moving away as they would request. And then for some reason, he was just taken in to police custody live on television. I'm sorry, I did not mean to interrupt you, Allison. I just wanted to hear listen to see if we could hear more from the officers, the state police, as this is going on.
Yeah. We're trying to see what's going to happen, John, obviously, to the rest.
I'm about to, guys. We were just out here reporting the closure of the streets. They just, Omar was just arrested. I believe they're about to, we're all about to be arrested. That's our producer.
Our CNN producer is being...
I'm probably going to be taken in a minute.
Our CNN camera crew and our producer are being arrested right now on live television in handcuffs.
I've never seen anything like this.
Why, guys, what is...
Allison.
Why are you arresting us? We're just passing along the message, your message. I'm done. You know, we're just out here doing our job as well as you are.
Can
you tell me what? What
are you under arrest?
Okay.
Be
I'm being arrested now. I gotta put. Can I put the camera down?
If you're just tuning in, this is our camera crew, our CNN camera crew, being arrested by the Minneapolis State Police, we believe. The camera is now on the ground because our cameraman has been handcuffed. Our correspondent Omar Jimenez was also led away in handcuffs, as was his producer. They were standing where they were told to stand previously by police. They were out of the way. We don't know why they're being arrested. They're not being given any explanation, as far as we can hear, for why they're being arrested. We don't know why they're being handcuffed and led away. They are allowed to be reporting on the unrest that's happening right now, but for some reason, the state police have decided that they need to be under arrest.
And just to be clear, Allison, having been in the middle of protests like this, I've never seen anything like this. I have never seen anything like this. The camera is being walked away. Now, I don't know if this camera is still in the hands of our photojournalist or whether the police officer, this is the police carrying our camera right now, frankly, not aware that it's still rolling. We have been listening in, and our team there has not been given any explanation for why they have been taken into custody. And I just want to be clear, if you were watching what Omar was saying and listening to his reporting, he was explaining what had happened over the last few hours and how law enforcement was arriving on the scene and how they had dispersed the crowds largely and how for the first time there was order in the scene. Nevertheless, taken into custody, our camera now on the ground, still rolling, still capturing these live images.